Happy Pride. Happy, happy Pride. Happy Pride. Happy, happy Pride. Happy Pride. Happy, happy Pride. Hello, my beautiful online babes, and welcome back to my channel. Alright guys, so as the title of the video says, this is an unboxing video, and I'm excited because this is a Pride specific unboxing video. So the team at the Body Shop were so kind enough to send me PR for Pride, and I have the package here. It is humongous. Ooh, pretty heavy. I've already kind of cut the box open. This is huge, by the way, guys. Look how cute. Oh my goodness. So the package came with some super cute stickers, hashtag self-love uprising. This is really cute and pretty. The illustrations are really nice. As you guys know, I love drawing. I draw, and so these are really pretty. So we have a little pamphlet here that says sign the petition to end blood donation discrimination. So for every one signature that the Body Shop collects for the movement, which is called All Blood is Equal, there's going to be a dollar donation to the organization. So that's pretty awesome for the Body Shop to do that. So please go ahead and sign the petition for All Blood is Equal. They have a little pamphlet here, the Pride pamphlet, which says, shout it out loud, darling. So I'm just gonna read this out for you guys. The Body Shop, Pride, shout it out loud. This Pride, the Body Shop is not only celebrating self-expression, but also fighting for LGBTQ2+ equality. Bravo. Gay, bisexual, two-spirit, queer men and trans women face an arbitrary, discriminatory 3-month period of abstinence before they can donate blood in Canada. Join the Body Shop and the All Blood is Equal Coalition to end blood donation discrimination by scanning the QR code to sign the petition. I will link in the description box how you can sign. For every petition signed, the Body Shop will donate $1 to All Blood is Equal. When we rely on sexual orientation or gender identity for blood donation criteria, it is inherently discriminatory. Rather than eliminate potential donors based on their sexual orientation or gender identity, Canada should shift towards a behavior and risk-based screening process. To create positive change in the world, we must start with creating a positive change within. Again, they want to prioritize amplifying voices in our community, which I really truly appreciate. And of course, Coalition, that is All Blood is Equal. The movement is trying to push forward more of a risk-based screening process as opposed to just your sexual orientation, which is pretty darn discriminatory, pretty much, if you're just like cutting out the LGBT. And the fact that there's already blood shortage and they kind of need blood, we really need to end this. And I think this is such an important movement to support. So major props to the Body Shop. Okay, let's get to the fun part. Let's talk about the products, guys. So they have a whole product list here and it says explore the rainbow. So let's go through what they sent. I freaking love this box. Oh my gosh, look at all the colors, the trans colors. My little corner over there, so many products. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have my guide, my cheat sheet, as I go along here. What is this guy? This is the British Rose hand wash. I love a good hand wash. Smells beautiful and rosy. That's fantastic. This is the Body Shop Seaweed Pore Cleansing Exfoliator. That's always a good thing, especially for an oily girl like me who tends to wear some full coverage makeup from time to time. This is the New Himalayan Charcoal Skin Clarifying Night Peel. As you know, I love exfoliation. I love peeling the dead skin off my face. So this is new, which is cool. What is this? It's like a freaking peanut. So this is their new limited edition coconut lip juicer. I'm gonna put all the prices down below. They also sent this body gel scrub. This is the fresh raspberry for normal to dry skin, softening, smoothing, exfoliation. It's vegan. That smells like raspberry. That's what it looks like. And it's exfoliating. I do need a body scrub because when I do self-tan, I really want an even application. So this is gonna come in handy and it smells beautiful. So we also have the Lemon Hand and Body Lotion 72-hour Intense Moisture for dry, overwashed skin. I wouldn't say I have dry skin, but my legs do get dry, so this is gonna be perfect. Smells really good. Smells like lemon, which is like super fresh. We love a good citrus scent. What else do we have here? The Body Shop Satsuma Shower Gel. Love a good shower gel. So this is enriched with Satsuma extract. It's very zesty and it smells of sweet orange and mandarin. Oh my gosh, this smells so relaxing. It smells so good, guys. They also gave me the Body Shop Hemp Nourishing and Protecting Dry Body Oil. This sounds crazy, but I actually use bio oil all over my body. I know it's like petroleum or gasoline or whatever, but now that the Body Shop has sent me their hemp dry body oil, I will now start using this instead. I'm just gonna spray some right now. Do you see it? That smells like a spa. I mean, it's hemp. It smells clean. I don't know what hemp smells like, but it smells like a plant. This is called the Spa of the World French Lavender Pillow Mist. Add a touch of luxury to your bedtime routine with this pillow mist infused with lavender essential oil from Provence, France. Oh, it smells so good. I'm just gonna spritz this on my couch. Luxury. Luxury, darling. And last but not the least, we have the Body Shop Peppermint Pumice Foot Scrub Exfoliator. Perfect. I can use this, especially that it's sandal season. Let's go to the beach. Oh, whew. That was a strong whiff. Smells so good. Peppermint always smells so good. That is it for the PR unboxing for Pride. Oh, so much product. I can't even lift it. Thumbnail. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much, Body Shop. I really appreciate this package. I hope you enjoyed this PR unboxing. Hopefully I can do more of these. Send me your PR, guys. Send me your PR. Guys, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Also, follow me on all my other social media handles on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and also OnlyFans. I do create OnlyFans content. I will link all of those down below. I love you all. I'm always boarding, just out touring down in Charlotte like I play for Hornets. When I'm performing, never boring, now you can't afford it. Champagne, Perrier, finished friends on my face.